In soil mechanics, we deal with solid particles packed loosely, space between solid particles called voids. Voids can be filled by air or water, which is given in the figure. Less voids. The physical properties of soil and some basic definitions are represented in 3D phase, which is having solids, water, and air. If solids, water, and air space is completely filled with water, then it is saturated soil. If air space is left free, then it is dry soil. And air space is partially filled, it is partially saturated. The physical properties can be found from volumes as well as weights. Volumes cannot be measured exactly if they are irregular shapes. Weights can be measured. In soil mechanics, unknown or hidden volume spaces are measured by filling them with water, because water specific gravity is 1. That means the weight measured is equal to volume. Voids ratio. The definition gives the ratio of void volume to soil volume, means volume of solids. E is equal to VV by VS. Porosity. The ratio of void volume to total volume is called porosity. Air content. The ratio of air volume to volume of voids will give air content. Percentage of air voids. The ratio of air volume to total volume of soil. Water content. The ratio and of amount of water in the soil expressed as percentage. Water content is equal to weight of water by weight of solids. Degree of saturation. The ratio of water volume of A to void volume is expressed as a percentage. That is, S is equal to weight of volume of water divided by volume of voids. It is expressed in percentage. The mass of solid particles are usually expressed in terms of particle unit weight or specific gravity of the soil grains. Also, gamma of solids is equal to weight of solids by volume of solids. That is equal to gamma of solids is equal into weight of water. Whereas gamma W, unit weight of water. Dry unit weight is measure of the amount of solid particle per unit volume. This is soil mass, represents soil mass. Gamma D, dry density, is equal to weight of solids, their total volume. Bulk unit weight, that is gamma or gamma t or c, is measure of the amount of solid particles plus water per unit wall. That is gamma is equal to gamma s plus gamma weight of solids plus weight of water by volume of solids plus volume of voids. Saturated unit weight is equal to the bulk density when the total voids are filled up with water. Gamma saturated. The buoyant unit weight is submerged unit weight of an effective mass per unit volume when the soil is submerged below standing water, below the groundwater table. Gamma dash is equal to gamma saturation minus gamma W. Unit weight, the ratio of weight to volume. Gamma W is equal to weight of water by weight of volume of water. Gamma S is equal to weight of solid by volume of solid. Same way, gamma is equal to weight of total solid mass by volume of solid mass. And relative density, E max minus E zero, E max minus E minimum into 100. E max is maximum voids ratio, means they are loosely spaced. Minus E zero is the in situ voids ratio, and E minimum is densely packed. This is only used for sands.